But how it be done, studied who was in power and where the cowards are from. I've begun to piece together undeniable facts, started buying body armor, ever viable gas. I attracted a militia and we trained every day, wanna kill you when we hit you, so we aimed at the face. We were based in Nevada, but we soon gained fame. Shadows started popping up from California to Maine. We remain secretive about our leadership though, only certain people know that I was leading the show. We had grown into a group that was equipped to kill. We gripped the steel, we're about to do the shit for real. Steal cash from the rich and redistribute the wealth. The kids who need help and probably keep a bit for myself. Seldom get an opportunity to brutally slay. Snap, God say that everything you're doing's okay. So it made me feel willing to murder a million people. It's not like it would matter, I'd only be killing evil. We're nervous to fill our burners and kill and murder the Bilderbergers. We sure will have to be tactical with our mission to attack all the faggots in the Trilateral Commission. My soldiers listen well, get the fellas to walk miles to invade the homes of the Rockefellers and Rothschilds. We got files and copies that list the Illuminati. We know who we got a body, but some are not even human probably. We obviously kill disease, making scientists and all the powerful and greedy bees hating Zionists. I insist they die or else there'll never be an end to it. Definitely deadening any senators or presidents. It's evident the people need the evil exposed. Set fires and we burn down Bohemian Grove. We go to skull and bones and we were truly disgraced. Had to shoot up the place before we looted the safes. Freemasons at the 33rd degree, perfect for murdery. Security was dead so we went ahead with the burglary. Turned the key and then we heard the sirens and shit. I decided it was time and tried to quietly dip. Tried to give it all the evidence, there wasn't a chance. All I had was more blood to wash the blood off my hands. But we managed to escape and then take it, our next target. Not alive except the guy hiding beneath the carcass. I said show me your leader and he led me to hell. There beside a giant fire was the devil himself. Tells me if I choose to join it we'll be conquering shit. Guess he thought it was a kid that's gonna fall for his trick. Give him my denial and I can see the anger rising. But luckily a beam of light shined and vaporized him. God made every evil spirit disappear and go poof. I thought it was cool but then I disappeared with him too.